think we've been searching for our identity for a long time. We had the mills close, and we just went through a time where we had a lot of devastation and negativity. And I think we're at the point where we're ready for positive change, and we're embracing our differences, and we're going to involve everyone.